Hey there, guys and gals, and welcome back to another episode of Warframe. We are going to go ahead and try and attempt to get Mesa. So we're going to go ahead and do the Mutalist Alavi assassination mission on... What was it? Sedna?
I don't know.
Ceres? No. Europa? No. Neptune, that's right. It was on fucking Neptune. Nope, never mind. Uranus?
For this.
Right? It's not Jupiter. It's not Saturn. Not Jupiter.
I think it's one of the moons, like Pluto or one of those.
I think it was Eris. It was Eris. Ah, there we go. So we're going to go ahead and do the Mutalist Alad V assassination mission on Eris. And we're going to go ahead and attempt to get the second part of Mesa. Hopefully we're not going to get the helmet. Hopefully we get something else. In order to get the blueprint, we have to go to the market. And so what?
The guy typed something, but I didn't get to see what he typed before he left.
Yeah, me neither.
But it didn't pop up for me when he typed it.
Meh. Skip somatics. Skip! I can't. Skip!
It's not letting me. I'm just spamming that
space bar. Alad V is sick. The infestation.
Alad V is sick.
It has him doing its bidding. You're here to stop him. But
also
be showing him mercy. The mercy of freeing him.
He said, oh, I used to have her, but I'd rather leave and try again. What? Don't mind the tease.
You have
okay, so remember last episode we tried to get Mesa? And I said that Alad V was like either a good guy or a bad guy?
Yeah.
Okay, so he is a good guy, except for the thing is, the Tenno just came in and said Alad V is sick.
Yeah.
So that explains it. That's why he's a bad guy.
Well, he is infected in this mission, so I guess that's what she means by sick. Oh, and you remember how to do this, right?
Yeah, the collar.
Yeah.
And don't use my fifth ability.
Yeah.
A teammate means help opening my door. Well, I got 12 out of 30 rifle kills.
Oh, I'm supposed to find a mod. At least they fixed it.
Yeah.
There I go again, giving you too much credit. Must I always show you the way
Shit,
forward?
What's going on here? Alright, my map's being retarded, so I'll be there eventually.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and work my rifle kills real quick before we go ahead and face Alad V.
Well, enemies still spawn when we're attacking him, so.
Why must you always work against progress?
Oh shit! I'm stuck.
Things could have been different.
There we go.
This is another one I'm not looking forward to farming for. So hopefully we get lucky and get the parts one after another.
Yeah, I would hope. One would hope. I need 10 more kills. He just took me over as a fucking puppet.
It's fine. Needs to stop running for a sec, though. God damn. He's a slippery bastard.
This is for your own good.
Alright, he should be pretty good. He's about half.
Yep. Come here, puppet boy.
This is for your own good.
Well, went too far. Pets are getting in the way.
Sorry. He took me over as a pet again.
He's dead. drop vitality if you want it.
Give me a second. I've got 4 more kills to get in order to get my 30.
Alright, well, I'm heading towards extractions. Take your time.
Multiple targets ahead.
Well, that was easier than last time.
Yeah, because we actually figured out what we needed to do.
Yeah, and he constantly took you over.
Yeah. I don't think I landed even one hit on him.
Well, you probably got one.
Alright, I've got it. Where did he drop his shit at?
Along one of the walls. It was just vitality, so it wasn't anything too.
Alright, got it. Alright, I'm on my way.
Yeah. I may be dead by the time we get here. I may not be. We'll have to see. Oh, shit. Whoops.
Wrong door. God damn, this place is so fucking confusing. Text message.
Nice, gotcha. Yeah, that or a video someone posted. Yep, apparently someone posted a video even though I have YouTube alerts turned off.
Lol. Does it get sent to your email or something?
I don't exactly know. It usually just shows up on the phone. It's not for every video either. But every once in a while I'll get like an alert saying, hey, this guy uploaded a video. Hey, this other guy uploaded a video.
Hey, David Gray uploaded a video.
Yeah, like I'll get that and I'll go look and you've uploaded like 6. Like, thanks. YouTube,
I'm on my way.
Guess.
I'm in the space vacuum right now.
Yeah, that's right at the end.
Ah, fuck.
I failed at making this. I was failing at making the jump for about 30 minutes while we were talking.
Whee! So I decided to go right instead of left.
Well, see, I just tried to jump straight across. It was not working. Hey!
Yeah! Mesa Systems Blueprint! Nice job!
Yeah, see, you got some damage done. So you got a few hits in there.
Yeah. I don't know if I got a few hits on him. I know I got it done on, like, a whole bunch of other things.
Yeah. They should break it down more. That'd be cool.
Alright, so we finally got the second part of the Mesa, and now we have to go get Mutalist samples or whatever.
Our actions have consequences.
I didn't get it.
Real quick, because we can get one. We just have to do 2 missions real quick.
Not enough. I need Argon Crystal. Holy shit.
What's up?
I need to get an Argon Crystal. Wait a minute.
Let's
I didn't
real
build
quick.
The
so
Mesa Helm?
You didn't build the helm?
Apparently not.
Is the chat or systems expensive to build?
Just 1 Argon Crystal.
Ah, so that's what we need. So we'll have to do a void mission.
Yeah. We can do that Tower Force survival.
Okay. You're looking for the mainframe. It's critical that you deliver the payload to that location.
Go right.
I'm already going right. Oh, I almost jumped off.
You're almost at the target.
Oh, fucking cat things. Run away from them. They supposedly make, nerf them so they don't one-shot you anymore.
That's good.
But, I don't know if I trust that.
Alright.
Where are you? You're right there. In you go.
Nice work. Get to extraction.
To extraction.
That was easy.
Yeah. And now we can do that other mission that gives us a Alad V coordinate.
Cool.
So that's one less we have to farm. How many do you need?
We need 3 in total.
I know we need 3 in total, but do you have any before?
No.
How did they pass both you guys?
Because I got lost in one place and this guy never made it to the part where we, needed to plug in the key.
Huh. Could have swore you was there with us.
No. He's the new Frost. He's the one who's trying to get his Twinkie. I don't know if he's a Frost, but I just know he's trying to get his Twinkie.
Ah, he's a... He was an underleveled Nyx.
Ah.
Hey, grass on the damage dealt.
Things we have to do to get these fucking parts. Alright, where was
tiresome.
It?
Is Yimrajerdurbur.
Yeah, but what planet?
Right here. One sec. This. Support. We can also do the alert on this place for some gallium if you want.
I'm alright. Unless we really need gallium.
Not that I know of. We'll get plenty farming your Equinox.
Yeah.
You must provide cover for a long. Yeah, alright. I'm supposed to get stealth kills.
Supposed to get rifle kills. Hey, wasn't this guy just with us?
What's his name?
I don't know.
No. It was like Calamity was with us.
Okay.
At least that's what I think it was supposed to be.
Hold on. Emergency life support is inbound.
Great. How long are we supposed to last? Okay, we're supposed to last 10 minutes.
Life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
I'm sure I bought Ember. I didn't realize it was a survival.
Falling enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Fucking blunder mode active.
Trap master. I've seen him before.
Traps. Yeah, we've definitely played with him before.
I don't want y'all stinking. No.
I keep seeing the other zone. What are they? The Grenier?
Yeah.
And I keep trying to attack them.
Oh, Corpus, sorry.
Oh, whatever. Same shit.
Wait, no. They are Grenier. God, I get mixed up between the two.
Basically no story on them. At least in-game.
Yeah, it would help if there was a story.
I think... There's a story, just it's not as obvious.
Yeah. Hey, Affinity. So last 10 minutes, huh? Got it.
Yeah. I haven't seen a hard enemy yet.
All right. Watch, we end up getting our couch fucked.
Nah. There's four of us, we'll be good.
Well, yeah, Frost and Prime Trinity.
We have Frost Prime, Frost Trinity Prime, and Falconer. I think we're good.
Hello, agent.
Apparently all down there, too.
Ooh, that shield boost, though.
Got any energy over here?
Not that I can tell. Starting to lag just a bit.
Yeah, it's the infection. It takes a lot for some reason. It's all the particles.
Yeah.
With the fact that you're also recording, so. If you weren't recording, you'd probably be fine.
I think it's the infection, though. Because usually when I record, it's not usually like this, so it's the infection and then the recording on top of it, but any other mission, I'm fine.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Like, if you weren't recording and you were doing this mission, you'd be fine. It's just with the infection and the recording, it's shit.
Fatal Acceleration. I hate that fucking mod. It sounds like it could be a really good mod, and then it's for shotgun. I'm like, fuck! I don't use a shotgun.
It's almost as bad as Deadly Momentum.
Huh. Wow, they're actually starting to put up a kind of a fight.
Hey, I got a stealth kill. Nice. Just keep moving this way. Coming close to extraction. Extraction will probably be through this tube over here.
Are you with us?
Yeah.
Okay.
I ran out of stuff to kill, so I had to move forward. And there was just nothing. More affinity.
Dead end over here, but affinity.
Nope, this is a dead end over here. Maybe extraction won't be over here.
I don't know, but we're doing a really good job surviving.
Yeah.
You know, no enemies, laid back, relaxed, kick your feet up.
Sleep. I've been in this area the entire time.
Lol. Hello.
Back for enemies, I guess. Ain't no better, though. I'm gonna find extraction before it says temp extract. That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
Dead end. That's what I'm gonna attempt to do.
Level up.
There's a dead end. There's a drop into oblivion down there.
This one Frost, he's got a really good weapon. It's like a crossbow and it shoots out like, I don't know.
The ton core.
Yeah.
You got the Tonic Core and the Sonic Core. The Sonic Core is a fun secondary. You can buy that off the market.
I think I'm gonna figure out how to get those weapons because those look actually pretty cool.
The Sonic Core you can get off the market. It just takes oxygen, acids, and some other stuff.
Yeah, he's doing a lot of damage.
The Tonic Core, I don't know.
Hey, 274!
Might also be able to buy the aftermarket, but I'm not sure.
And my shield boosted up to 2,565.
Nice. Gotta love that Trinity buff.
Yeah.
Another dead end. I'm having no luck finding extraction. No, I bet it's gonna be somewhere obvious.
Probably. Dead end. We've got 30 seconds to find it, though.
Good luck. Motherfucking dead end.
And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Damn! Completely the other direction.
This will help our cause. Extraction is available if you need it.
I don't know if I was here before.
Life support has been replenished.
Oh, I think I know where it is.
No, we weren't here before.
Oh. I should have guessed it. I still haven't left this area.
Nice.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Alright, so once that's finished, we should get a Allied bead. The, what you call it?
Yeah, when's that gonna finish? Cause it could be days.
No, it was like 90% done.
Oh, so a few hours.
If that.
Yeah.
Alright, let me grab my ember and then we can go do one of those defense missions or something.
Okie dokie.
actually, we found Oberon did better, didn't we?
I think so, yes, if I remember correctly.
Alright, go ahead, start it up.
Survival or defense?
Defense. Survival was a pain in the ass.
Okay.
Just checking, making sure everything's alright. Why must I hit that? There we go. You withhold as much load as. So once we get you your Equinox part, you can join me in the 6-day wait to use the Warframe.
Yeah.
Two days per aspect, and then 2 days on the actual Warframe.
I thought it was three.
Oh, well, it's like 2 days and 21 hours. For the Warframe, I think. Because it doesn't actually say 3 days. Maybe it does, who knows.
Usually for Warframes, it takes about 3 days.
Yeah. Oh, holy cow, it's Ember. Whoops.
Ooh, you're old wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get your health up. Why do you have low health?
It's my setup. I should only have around 420 health.
Yeah, you know that.
I don't know what happened then.
Nope, you only have 398. Got your full health at the moment.
Interesting. Nope, 420.
What the fuck?
Oh, I think I get 30 rifle kills.
Oh, alright, let me try this. Twenty kills with a pistol. One.
One! Wave cleared.
That's how you do it, man.
Nine.
Two.
Ten.
Oh my bomb box. Three. For no reason, click the button.
21.
Four.
Seven.
Five. Let the bomb tank for me while I get some kills. No one gets swarmed, so I kill them all.
30. Oh my god, there we go.
Oh, I got 7.
Melting them with my pistol. Let me know when you want crowd control.
I'm good for now.
Alright, I'm gonna hang around the bomb.
Me too.
Hmm.
10 of 20?
Did you get that?
Yep.
Cool. Because my death cube was shooting at the same time, so. Go up there and get your kills!
Basically stand here and hope I don't die. Nope. Have to kill them all. Didn't hit too much. level 20.
God damn it!
That ancient just shrugged it off because he's an ancient.
I assassinated him, don't worry.
There's a fucking jumpy guy.
Got him. Shit. God damn it. I had him.
Oh, he first down.
Yeah, the jumpy thing did his little seismic wave, and then an ancient grabbed me, and then I was like, what the fuck? I couldn't get it! But, hopefully, yay, Tower 1 survival. What a useful thing.
We can go spend 40 minutes there, I guess.
No, thank you.
Well, we have to do it anyway for the key.
What key?
Let me get the Mutalist alibi stuff.
I already have the key.
I know. It takes 40 minutes to make, or an hour.
Oh.
60.
Oh, you're talking about wasting time.
Yeah.
Yeah, that I'll do off camera.
Waste time?
Yeah.
It's not really wasting time. It kind of just turns into almost a podcast, I guess. Gameplay in the background at that point.
That's exactly what I put as one of the tags as a podcast. See, I know how to use tags.
Murder! Murder! This guy's taking so many shots to the face!
Fuck you, Jumpy Dude!
And then Jumpy Dude knocks me out, so I'm just missing my kill. Come on, die already. Fucking die. No! Get the kill.
Sorry! Oh, you're still doing the pistol thing.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, come over here and shoot this ancient.
What am I shooting?
Fuck! I hit my death cube.
What the hell is that? Look at that. You see that one spinning out there?
Where?
Do you see it on the catwalk? He's just doing circles.
Oh, that!
Oh.
Shoot him, dude!
Fixed. Oh, no. Look at the
What the fuck?!
I don't know, but he's awesome, man! He was just spinning there, minding his own business.
Oh, shit! So you can shoot the poison to make it go away.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, had to reload at the first time. Get the exploding guy. Clear out the bomb. Bomb's clear. Get some ammo.
Some health and some energy. Hey, heavy impact.
There's a bunch of health in the bomb. I need it.
Oh, thank you.
Yep. Fuck you, exploder. So close. I need one more kill. And reloading. And I'm done, alright. Just fucking wipe them all.
Ow! The flames of hell have knocked me down, and I shall return once again and say, fuck you, bitch! Hey, now that we know about this poison thing, that actually might work to our advantage.
Yeah.
I just hit a 32k on my attack for my broken war.
Congrats. Man, you know how much faster fucking Equinox armor would go if I had that?
What?
That mod combo.
Yeah. The bloodlust and body count?
Yeah.
A blood rush and body count.
It'd be so much faster. 15 to 20 is what we can do to try and get it.
Okay.
And if you wanted, we could stay to 25 and try for a Pyro Trinity Prime.
Sure. It's up to you, though. I mean...
Well, we'll see how it goes. Because last time, about 20, we were getting hardcore destroyed.
Yeah. Well, hopefully we are doing a lot better now. And it seems like we are. Except Oberon.
Yeah, we're also not getting energy starved.
Yeah. Because I have energy siphon up.
Yeah.
Who said you can leave?
Stop taking my armor.
Oh, that was perfect.
We're such an easy to get Warframe. He's pretty fun.
Yeah. Oh, poison go bye-bye.
Although he does look a little weird.
Took care of one set of poisons. I'm going to go ahead and take care of the other one.
Oh, there's a box everywhere.
Is my shield down? Yes, it is. Oh, this is awesome. I can actually attack the poison with my melee weapon.
That's a good way to keep a combo up.
Ow, you sack of shit! That wasn't that bad.
Nope. Although we are only at phase 10, so... We should have done this for the Inaros quest.
Mm-hmm.
Has all the infected guys.
Thank you for the health.
This health doesn't hit a bomb. Such useless keys. So I say with all these keys, we pick a weapon that we can get, but that we want to get, and just go for it.
That doesn't sound like a bad idea.
Since we've gotten like tier ones every time we do this.
Hey, this would be a good way to level up a Warframe too.
I guess it could work, but you'd have to have at least, I'm gonna say, two other fully leveled Warframes.
It's either that or a really, really strong leveled up Warframe completely.
Yeah.
Not trying to shoot Frost's Horn or anything like that, but I mean, a tank would actually work well as for defending.
He would, but at the higher ranks, you might want to watch speed over defense.
Yeah.
I mean, his shield's all good and well, but once he gets through that, he drops faster than a rock.
Yeah.
Although, if you did this with like a Trinity Prime that was set up, then I think that the Trinity could carry the new person.
Oh yeah, without a doubt.
Just like give him a piggyback ride to the end.
Three more waves away.
For the first opportunity. Yeah. Well, hopefully we don't get hipped.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. Two times out of three seems like a really sure chance that it was gonna happen, so.
Yeah. But, there was that one time we did it, and we got keys all the way to 20.
Yeah. Then again, that was a survival.
Yeah. Keep using the wrong move. Fuck.
So you used the vacuum, aren't you?
That and, Ember. They both have like that stun ability as their third attack.
Yeah.
So I keep hitting that and it's over on Teal.
I keep thinking I have enough energy for my avalanche, and then when I press it, I don't. I'm not used to this setup at all. I'm used to having my avalanche ready for use at 25, and now for some reason it happens at like 60.
Yeah. Oh, that's not bad. At least it's not like 100.
Yeah, but then you have the idiots that like to drain your energy.
Yeah.
God damn it, motherfucking jumpy ass motherfuckers.
I'm about to go down.
I'm trying to take care of the poison, but it's not working.
Oh, there's energy. No! And then they're gonna drain it all.
Where are you?
I'm in the middle of a pot of poison.
Not anymore.
Oh, this jumpy guy behind you.
I don't anymore. Took care of him. Take your time. I've got 236. I'm good right now.
If I ever get energy. What is hurting me?
I took care of it. It was a crawler.
Ah, one of those stupid little things. Health incoming. Maybe a little, but I ran out of energy.
So I'm gonna go ahead and ask somebody in the clan if they have an extra body count and blood rush.
Nah. I'll just look up how to get them.
Impossible.
What?
Impossible.
Is it?
One of them, I think, was a reward from a mission that happened, and the other one, I can't remember.
I'll look up how to get them later, and then we'll decide.
Alright. 206, not bad. I'm actually getting my focus.
Yeah. I just upgraded my pool today.
So now you're like at 7 out of 8?
Yeah. Still not quite sure what it does to upgrade the pool, but...
Neither do I.
It is a beta feature, supposedly.
Gotta love taking care of that poison.
Yeah.
I just assassinated him. I jumped up and assassinated him.
Nice.
Like, I didn't even get to see the kill. It just happened that quick.
Don't forget to use your fifth ability.
Yeah, I know. I haven't really used it. Haven't seen a need.
Yeah, I'm just letting you know. Big glowy fuck near the bomb.
I'm over here. I got a high combo on my sword, so I'm happy about it.
Your health is full again.
Thank you.
Pretty low, at 100 and something. Just heard something that sounded like a water drip. I'm not sure if it's in-game or not.
I have no idea. Oh yeah, that's in-game. It's the poison. Fuck you, jumpy bitch! Wow, this is a lot of poison.
Yeah, your health's low.
Huh?
And your shields were. Your health and shields were getting real low. Fucking fuckers. Fuck you, bitch.
Huh.
Play 15?
Hell yeah. GG, man. Hey, look at that. You want to stay or you want to keep going?
I don't know.
Alright, let's leave.
We still need... Let's leave?
God damn it!
That's the last of them. Objective is secure.
Switch back and forth 4 times.
So Saturday we're going to the river. We're gonna go swim. I think I already told you.
Yeah.
Cause there's like no beaches around here, so like the closest thing we can get to is to a beach is actually the river, and it's got actual sand. Don't know why. Never asked. Never cared.
That's cool.
Alright, so now what?
We can
wait a minute.
Do that again?
Yeah, because I need one more. If you give me the one you have, I will need one more.
You will need? Did you check or?
Yeah, know? I have one right now. You have one, so that's 2 in total.
Yeah.
Voban? Helmet blueprint?
Yeah, I'm looking to see if I have it. It's a fancy helmet, so it's not his normal one. Well, I don't see it, so let's go get that helmet.
Alright, well, I'm going to go ahead and end this recording, though. So, this is David Gray and Bebherlo, and I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I will also leave the game download link in the description below. Yeah, I'm going out with a new outro this time, so GG, man.